Jangan lupa follow, like, dan subscribe sosial media Tribun Jatim.